Told you the song was infectious. So catchy. Come Undone. The Wellingtons off their brand new album called Heading North for the Winter. Zach Anthony from the band is our guest. Hey, Zach, how old were you when music first grabbed your attention?
I guess I kind of fell in love with Bon Jovi at the age of about 10 or so, maybe even earlier.
What was the song?
Well, just that entire band. I had older brothers who were listening to bands like Bon Jovi and Aerosmith and stuff like that. And I just wanted to be a rock star from a very early age. So I started, bashing on pots and pans in front of the TV, watching music television, MTV and stuff like that when I was pretty young.
So you propped up a fan in front of your face and then like sang into the mirror and watched your hair blow?
Exactly. Put a bandana on and a leather pants and a tight denim jacket.
Wow. And so how did it progress from there?
I think when I first heard Weezer's Blue Album, that kind of really changed the way I sort of looked at songwriting and pop stuff. And I guess I was also sort of pretty heavily influenced by bands like Nirvana and stuff when that was happening. So yeah, it was sort of where I started to learn how to play guitar and thought about writing songs. And I started out writing insanely simple pop songs when I was in high school in sort of years 7 and 8. And yeah, I guess I just progressed from there. And like I said, hearing Weezer really kind of changed the way I write about, the way I approach songwriting. And then people like Elvis Costello and bands like Fountains of Wayne and Jellyfish sort of just then kind of helped me define the sort of songs I wanted to write. And yeah, I'm still kind of hopefully getting better at what I do and getting more input from the other guys, actually. The first two Wellingtons records were predominantly just sort of written by me, and now I'm starting to get a little bit more input, and Kate's written a song that's a B-side to Freak Out and some other things that are going to appear on the next record. I'm hoping we'll have some pretty strong contributions from the other members as well.
So. Cool, so we're already talking about a fourth album.
We love making albums. I think we've done 3 in 5 years, which is pretty good going, so we're going to keep that ball rolling. And yeah, we just love making records and then going out and touring and meeting people and going to new places and places we've only seen on TV and stuff like that. So it's a whole lot of fun for us, and we just love doing what we do. So we're going to keep on doing it.
Well, big mahalo to you. We really do appreciate you giving us the opportunity the last 3-4 years of playing your music on the air.
My absolute pleasure. Thank you so much for your support.
And what's the story behind the song, I Want to Go Back?
That song is kind of written about Japan, actually. And again, like, I have a sort of a love-hate relationship with Melbourne and wanting to get out of Melbourne. So it's sort of about, how much fun we had on the first Japanese tour and how well we were received and how well we were treated. So the song's sort of about wanting to go back overseas and do what we do and tour and things like that. Things can get a little bit stale when you're off tour and you're back in your hometown and you're working your day job and paying your bills and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, the song's just about wanting to get back overseas, basically.
Let's see if there's a contradiction going on. Now, you're getting ready to go back to Melbourne.
We are.
Are you dreading going home, or you're like, I want to go home?
Well, we've been on tour for almost 2 months now, so there's a little bit of homesickness going on, but for the most part, we're not really looking forward to it. It's a bit of a sad occasion. We're literally sitting here in an apartment packing our bags, and we're trying to find room for all the cool stuff we've bought over here to fit in our suitcases. So it's a bittersweet thing, yeah. Not really looking forward to going back to Melbourne, but the weather's really nice back there at the moment, so at least there's going to be some sun.
Well, it's a perfect segue, and in the next song, I Want to Go Back, the Wellingtons, right here on the Time Machine.
I want to go back. Out of this town, I want to find truth inside the song. We've got to find a place where I
know. Off their album, Heading North for the Winter, that's the Wellingtons and Popped Balloon. I'm Michael McCartney. We're in our final moments with band member Zach Anthony. He plays the guitar and sings, along with Kate, Amy, Lee, and Koji. They just put together a really cool album, and we've had a lot of fun playing music from the Wellingtons. The last song that we're about to play, really heartfelt lyrics. Can you tell me the story behind this? I get my heart broken every day.
Heartfelt. Well, I kind of thought it was a bit tongue-in-cheek, but it's a combination of the two, I guess. That song was co-written lyrically by our keyboard player, Amy, who hasn't had the best of luck with the men, with gents, I could say. And so, I mean, yeah, it's sort of a bit fun. I'm actually in a long-term relationship myself. Don't mean to break any hearts, but just kidding, of course. Yeah, I guess that song's just about, people that are trying to meet that significant other and just sort of, getting into the most awkward or embarrassing situations along the way. And yeah, I mean, it's a bit of a twist to the love song, I guess. It's a bit of a negative slant and puts a bit of twist on things. So yeah, it's pretty much about, just the... I've sort of already named Amy, haven't I? I can't
really
backpedal now, but yeah, just about her sort of situation with... and it's a bit of a narrative, like it's fictional too. It's not all, completely straight down the line, non-fiction or anything like that. So yeah.
Zach Anthony for the band The Wellingtons. Check their album out, Heading North for the Winter. Go online, thewellingtonsmusic.com, T-H-E for the Wellingtons, W-E-L-L-I-N-G-T-O-N-S music.com and check out their videos and their other songs and fantastic stuff. We appreciate you taking the time to talk story with us today, Zach.
No problems at all. Thank you so much, Michael.
All righty. Pack those suitcases and have a safe trip home.
We will. Thank you very much.
Much aloha to you.
Aloha.